Hi guys, Rose here with the Cackling Moon. This is just going to be an update video. I wanted to just kind of talk to you guys about a couple things that are updates with the Cackling Moon shop. So the first thing that's really important is I'm experiencing technical difficulties with the shop. For some reason, my clients are unable, and myself included, I'm unable to add services from my shop into the shopping cart. So it's like you'll go in, you'll find the reading that you want, and then when you go to click to add it to the shop or to the shopping cart, it won't do anything. So that is something that people have been bringing to my attention the last couple days. I apologize for the inconvenience of that. I have discovered that if you are logged in to Store Envy, if you have an account, usually you create an account when you're making a purchase, but if you do it as a guest, it's not going to work. But if you create an account, you can actually still purchase my readings from being logged in from the marketplace. I can't explain how to do it because it's a little bit confusing, but I just know that if you're logged in and you go to my shop, you could see the marketplace version of my shop, and then you can purchase the readings like that. It's kind of like doing it from the back end, from behind the scenes, than it is to just go directly to my shop and seeing the beautiful custom layout that I have. So that is one way that you could do it. I did email the tech help people on Store Envy about my issue. This was something that I actually encountered that I had an issue with over a year ago, maybe about almost 2 years ago. So it's nothing new. This has happened before. I remember that it took a few days to a week to get resolved, but it did obviously, it resolved itself because it works now. But now that it's having issues again, I email tech people and I'm going to hopefully get a response back for them sometime this week. I don't know how many other people are you know, experiencing the same issues, but I'm hoping by the end of the week everything will be resolved. But in the meantime, if you are unable to log into Store Envy and if you're unable to make a purchase and you really want a reading, please email me. You can send me a customer question from my shop, or you can email me directly at thecacklingmoon@gmail.com. I will list it below for you. Email me, let me know what reading you're looking for or which reading you are interested in. And if you have PayPal, I could send you an invoice to pay that way. I could send you a link through PayPal to pay, and you could pay either with your PayPal account, or I believe you could pay with your credit card. But that is also another way that we could do this until my situation gets resolved. I do apologize for the inconvenience. I understand that it's very frustrating, because it's very frustrating for me too. But I just wanted to let you guys know that that's what was going on, just in case you stop by my shop and you tried to add something to your shopping cart and you noticed that it wasn't doing anything. That is definitely something that I am aware of and that I am trying to get fixed as soon as possible. So, other updates, if you follow my Instagram, which is, The Cackling Moon, I am going to be posting weekly readings rather than daily readings. So my daily readings, I used to do one or two cards every single day as a free reading for everybody. But I'm switching that up for July. I'm going to be doing weekly and weekend insights. So the weekly insight will be for Monday through Friday. I will be posting it either Sunday night or Monday morning. And then the weekend insight is just for Saturday, Sunday. So since we started a new month, the 1st of July was yesterday, Saturday, I already posted the weekly insight on my Instagram. So go ahead and have a look at Instagram, follow me, subscribe to me, check it out. And then on Monday or tonight, I will post the weekly insight so that you can have a reading. It's like a free reading of the week ahead. Okay. So it's just something new and something different that I am trying to do, because the daily readings are fun, but they also take up a lot of time. They take up a lot of energy for me to be able to post a reading every single day, tag it, add pictures, you know, all of that. Taking the pictures, it's just, I wanted to switch it up. So let me know what you think. Do you prefer the daily reading, or do you like this weekly reading thing? Because it's something that I want to see. If I like it, I'm going to continue. If I don't, then I will go back to the dailies. What other updates do we have? I have Solar Kiss. It is a snail mail reading. No, I'm sorry. It's called the Solar Sunset. It's a snail mail reading, and it also includes solar glasses that you can look through this. You can look directly at the sun with, because in August we are going to be having a solar eclipse. So it's definitely something that I always love to go step outside if I'm able to, if you're able to see it from where you're at, to step outside and to observe the sun and to observe, you know, the whole eclipse. So if you are in the United States, you will be able to see it. Depending on where you're at, you'll see different versions of it. Some people will see the entire eclipse. Some people will only see like a portion of it. But if you would like to be able to look directly at the sun to observe this event, I have solar glasses available in my shop for $5. $5 for each pair, or if you want to include a tarot reading with it, it's $10 for the glasses plus a snail mail reading. So check that out if you are interested. And again, if you're unable to add it to your cart to purchase, send me an email and we can do it a different way. There's always a way to do it. I think that's about it with my updates. I just wanted to put it out there for you guys to let you know what's going on, because I understand there's been quite a few people that were trying to make purchases and it was very annoying. So just let me know, and I look forward to reading for you guys soon. So I just wanted to pull a couple cards about the situation with my shop, because I'm really frustrated with it. So let's see what the tarot wants to say about that. So we have the Three of Pentacles, the Eight of Wands, and the Five of Swords. Yeah. So definitely I'm seeing that the process of it is, it's in the works. People are working at it. Okay. Technical difficulties. I may not be the only one. So that's a good thing to see. The Eight of Wands is definitely telling me that the issue is going to get resolved, but the Eight is making me think that it might be another week, which is kind of frustrating. But just because it doesn't mean it's impossible. People can still put orders in. It's just going to take a little bit more patience. And then the Five of Swords is definitely, there's probably a couple clients out there that were a little bit frustrated that they couldn't get their orders in, you know, or are frustrated. So hopefully you guys see my message here on YouTube, or you saw my post on Instagram. I'll probably put it up again so that it could be updated so you guys could see it. But I do apologize for any of you guys who received, who saw this and you were unable to make a purchase and it was frustrating for you. I apologize. It's frustrating for me too. But hopefully this issue will be resolved soon. I'm feeling like it's going to be another week or so before I see something happen, but it will be in the works. So bear with me. I will give you another update on YouTube if I notice that things are not changing. I have other plans if this is the case, but I do hope that it gets resolved, because I personally love Star Envy. So yeah, if you guys have any questions, put some comments below. Send me a message, send me an email, whatever. And I look forward to hearing from you and reading for you soon. Bye, guys.